There's a turd in a bucket on Highway 60.